What wound up on the first record, the stuff we were doing in the beginning, we kind of called it surf metal soul music. Bronx, New York City, 138 Street, Willis Avenue, Mitchell Projects, that's where I come from. And Rick actually came up, he lived down the block in Millbrook Projects, so South Bronx all day long. But the beautiful thing about the South Bronx, which I would always say to people was, because they would go, how does a band like y'all come out of the South Bronx? And we go, you have no clue what the South Bronx was like when we were growing up. We had Jazzmobile, which was literally a truck that was outfitted with a stage and a PA. Bands would come through the neighborhood and play. Well, I actually heard the first. See, that was the thing about my brother. My brother was light years ahead of most people when it came to music, seriously.